To get started with skybow rich forms, you can take any existing SharePoint list or library or create a new one. Designing your SharePoint forms has never been easier. With skybow rich forms, you get a user-friendly and intuitive what you see is what you get editor. Use groups or tabs to arrange the form fields. Resize the controls easily by drag and drop the wide and high. In this scenario, I use groups to achieve a two-column layout. Double-click on a group header, a tab, or even a field label to change the text. Unused fields can be deleted, whether in the ribbon menu or by pressing the delete button on your keyboard. A form without business logic is almost like a paper form. Skybow Rich Forms gives you a very powerful way to add business logic to your forms using actions and an expression language. In a first example, we want the field full name to be calculated, getting its information automatically from the field's first name and last name. You can use the expression builder, which helps in writing the business logic. The field can be disabled for the user by defining an enabled expression. Furthermore, we want to validate the email field. Therefore, you can use the regex snippet by switching the expression type to function code, which allows you to use fully-fledged JavaScript. Buttons can be extended with multiple actions like sending an email or showing a success message after adding. Double-clicking the Save button will add the standard actions to it, which can be modified in the Action Builder. Here, we want the user to get a success message after saving. Afterwards, save the enriched form. The full name is automatically calculated based on the first and last name and not editable for the user. Where the email address is validated to have a valid input. If the form is complete, the user gets a success status message after saving.